Wave are going to face Gaffney in the second round of the 4A Division I playoffs. And if it seems like these two teams are meeting every year in the postseason,
in the palm of their hands late in the fourth quarter after scoring a touchdown with just over 6 minutes to go and forcing Georgia Tech to a